I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now this is a story all about how my life got turned flip upside down. Now I'd like to take a second to sit right here. I tell you why I want to be president of Central this year. In Concord, North Carolina, where I was born and raised, on the football field is where I spent most of my days, chilling out, maxing, relaxing all cool, doing some flips outside of the school, when a couple of guys who were up to some good started having fun in our neighborhood. We got in one title fight and we weren't scared. We said we're going to the playoffs with our student section this year. This is a story all about how my days chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and flipping outside of the school. When a couple of kids who were up to some good started making trouble in our neighborhood. We had one. That was good!
We'll be right back. switch it up like switch it up, speaker box blast.
Broken down and tired.
Hey guys, I wanted to make this video to show you guys my personality and bring a little bit of the fun side to it, but it's time to get serious. Now, a lot of people ask me why do I want to be student body president. I want to be student body president because I want to have the voice for those who can't speak for themselves. I want to be the one to make sure that everybody in the school is heard.
Everyone says it's all about popularity. It's all about if you're this group or that group, the status quo of what everybody else labels each other as. And Central should not be all about that. Nobody from Central should feel like they're combined to what group. I want everybody to have a voice, whether you're a jock, whether you're a nerd, or a band geek, or just whatever. Even as student body president, I can't do it all by myself. Let's rise up. Let's be the change together.